What is going on, everybody? Depraved Slasher here. We are back with another music reaction of Depraved.
I'm Hellcat.
And together we are...
Hella Depraved.
Yes, we are.
And we're back with Ash and Nico.
We're excited.
And
disappointed.
Yeah.
She has done a video for every Halloweeny so far.
And they've been fantastic.
So well done, entertaining, and fun, and or funny.
Right.
And then this doesn't have one, and I am so bummed.
Now, I understand because her album just came out. She just did a few for the album.
Right.
I get it, but you can't help but be a little disappointed because, again, her videos for the Halloweeny specifically are normally so great.
Right.
But I am really thrilled that she's continuing her tradition here.
Yep. So, with that being said, we're going to react to this. If you guys have already seen it, if not, click the link in the description below. I'm doing things. Come on back. We say that because we're commentary, reaction, breakdown, comedy show. It means we will pause wherever the fuck we want to pause for. With that being said,
right. Okay.
This is Halloweeny 4 innards.
Sweet.
Let's get it. Because this is Thriller. Oh, sorry. Did she just take the Nutcracker?
Yeah, she did. That's fantastic. Plus, I love that bass hit at the end of her rhyme. Oh my god, that's great.
This is already my favorite one so far.
Yeah.
Now I'm really mad you didn't do the video. Yeah. Nico, I'm going to find you and shit on your lawn.
Well, you know.
Metaphorically speaking.
Right. Unless you release... I mean, like, I could do a late release with a video. I just want to see one now. Like, not even necessarily do a reaction. Just, I want to see one. Especially, like, the tutus. Like, the stiff tutus that they wear in, like... But I want to see it innard style.
Right.
Yeah.
It would be fantastic.
Yeah. I'm tight, I'm so shy. Have my temple tongue behind my Hollywood smile. Coming to see an apparition looking for a host. I am darkest, it's the scariest sister, dissipate like smoke. I am freaky, I'm a fetishist, I really like the toes. I unhinge my jaw to swallow you, I don't want to choke. Okay, cool. I really like the toes.
I unhinge my jaw when I swallow you. I don't want to choke.
Oh my god.
That's nice.
Honestly, this is... I like that she changed her melody, but kept the Nutcracker playing behind her. Like, this is fantastic. I unhinge my jaw to swallow you. I don't want to show. Okay, cool. It's a party with my ghouls. We go boo. I'm mixing mushies with my juice. Okay, well, you're dripping blood on my shoes. I love it when it ooze. I go, ooh, ooh, ooh. Crimson smell of dreams. Dripper down the side of my face. Spider eggs in my brain. Hey, hey, hey. Three times said my name. Can't escape my cold embrace. Drag you to the bottom of the lake. Be my friend. I like to warm my human skin outside. Dissipate like smoke. I'm freaky, I'm a fetishist, I really like the toes. I unhinge my jaw to swallow you, I don't want to choke. Okay, demons, I start to glimmer. Your mama wants to party. Something sweet, just sing my teeth in my insides. Just love a softy. I love homosexuals. I start my hellos with a hex. I can't seem to make a friend like flies on sticky paper dead. Swimming, swimming on the drains. Dipper down the side of my face. Spider eggs in my brain. Say my name, can't escape my cold embrace. Drag you to the bottom of the lake. Be my friend. I like to wear my human skin outside in disguise. I can throw my body into something that you like.
That's not the Nutcracker either. What the fuck is
that? Yeah, it's
It's usually done in a way that it's a classical song that's usually done usually in a sense of urgency.
Yeah.
Like when somebody's being chased.
Yeah, but I know what you're talking about though. No, she's done a fantastic job. And all of the different references that she's brought in, like Say My Name Three Times, Bloody Mary type stuff.
Drag You to the Bottom of the Lake.
Right.
Jason reference.
Right.
She hasn't said anything about seeing you in your nightmares, though.
No, I mean, spider eggs in her brain, though. I mean, a whole bunch of different, like, phobia type things. But, you know, I like the other stuff that she's bringing in, which is, you know, wearing a mask to be outside around people, to blend in Hollywood, to give everybody a body that they like versus who she is. Like, she's found a host, body snatcher kind of reference, that kind of thing. So, I mean, it definitely is a bit deeper than this playful sort of Halloween song, but she kept it to a very nice, catchy sound that I think a lot more people are going to enjoy.
Right.
Yeah. So my hand is up, stitching tight, I'm so shy. Have my 10-foot tongue behind my Hollywood smile. I'm an apparition looking for a host. I'm darkness, it's a scary sister, dissipate like smoke. I'm freaky, I'm a fetishist, I really like the toes. I unhinge my jaw to swallow you, I don't want to show. I'm a fire. She's so cute.
That is so much better than Pumpkin Spicing My Pussy.
Oh, while that's a really catchy song, it really is.
No, I absolutely...
She has gotten more depth and just...
No, I love...
Become more herself.
I love the entire Halloween-y series.
Yeah. Every year, though, gets better
but
and
does.
Better.
It gets better
and
every
deeper,
year.
Deeper, but more... I don't know. She's a genius at, like, mixing things together, like the whole innards, and then completing it with I'm So Shy. Like, she doesn't want to spill her guts to everybody, you know. Like she's really... the sound quality has come a long way. This was fantastic. I really like this outfit. I mean, I couldn't operate with those fingernails. They go with this though, and I at some point hope she has, I don't know, a live or a music video or something for this. I think that would be great fun.
I like to wear my human skin. There's my actual first real true complaint of this song. She didn't tell Grandpa to drop the beat.
Right.
Drop
the beat.
That's the first time I think in the entire Halloween-y series she didn't start off with that.
Right. But she did use the I'm So Shy reference.
Right.
I wish I remembered the actual name of the song, because that's going to drive me nuts now. The instrumental.
Because
she does the gear up of the music box and everything. But, yeah, this was well worth the wait. He's looking up what...
Why would I? Of course I'm getting two ads. This is the only one I'm checking.
Right.
And then I'll check after this, because I'm actually going to need a cigarette after this. Yeah, I don't need an intro card. Play the fucking song. Nope, that's the William Tell Adventure. Okay.
No.
We'll find it.
Yeah. But enjoyable.
Yeah.
I don't know. It might say in the description, too.
Possibly. All right. So with that being said, if you guys like the video, slash that like button, subscribe, ring the bell for notifications. Comment down below. What did you think of Ashnikko with Halloweeny 4?
Innards.
Also, comment down below if there's anything else you guys want to see reacted to. Check the description below for all the things.
Push our buttons. Come join us on our other social media platforms, mostly Twitter if you want a quicker response.
With that being said, we love you guys. Thank you all for watching. Cannot wait to see you to brave people later. Peace.